Yes, and I'm sure that Tracy appreciates your vocalist teenage Hairspray. And loves you too. Whoever you are. Goodbye. Oh my gosh, this is crazy. Hello? What am I wearing? An old dress, scuffies, and suppos. What are you wearing? Hello? Hello?
Mother, did you see me? Did you see me?
Of course I did. It was on TV. I had to. The phone's been ringing like we was a telethon.
Oh, you're not mad?
Mad? How can I be mad? If only you told me you was gonna get on the show, I never would have said you couldn't audition. Come, sit, sit. Tell me, is Fame everything you thought it would be? Are you happy, honey?
Yes, Mama. And I think I'm in love.
I know, I've been following. But you and me are gonna have a talk about pruners. We can all learn a lot from the mistakes of Miss Debbie Reynolds. There it goes again.
Hello? Yes, this is Tracy Turnblad. Hello, Mr. Pinky.
Mr. Pinky. The Mr. Pinky. As in Mr. Pinky's hefty hideaway quality clothes for quantity gals, that Mr. Pinky.
You want to hire me as your exclusive spokesgirl in fashion effigy? What's an effigy? That would be very flattering, but I'm afraid all business must go through my agent. We'll be right over, Mr. Pinky. Goodbye!
An agent? Honey, I don't know any agents. What about a nice field bondsman?
Put this thing down. I'm taking my new agent to the Happy Highway and out on the town!
Me? Tracy Tornblatt, Fame has gone to your head and left you wacky. You need a top shelf professional who handled the Gabor sisters. Well, who did?
Mother, there's a great big crowd out there I know nothing about. I'll show you. Come on, Mama. Come on.
Honey, where are we going?
Mama, just follow me. Let's go.
Honey, I'm still a nice scout.
It's okay, Mama. Mama, come on. Mama, look, look. When things get rough, a girl needs her mother.
Tracy, if you need me here, I'll be right by your side the whole way, and we'll claw our way to the top. But can't we do it over the phone? I ain't been out of that house since maybe Eisenhower rolled the hose and bought the bank.
Hey, mama, look around. Everybody's doing a brand new sound. Hey, mama, follow me. I know something that you want to set free. So let go.
Big sister, I'm a
54 double D.
Triple E.
Oh, Mom!
candidates. Hey, Tracy, hey, baby, look at us. Where's that team that's half as bad as us?
Plastic nest! Alright, ladies, who wants to get showers? go get the school nurse.
I'll go with you.
Tracy. Gee, you look beautiful when you're unconscious. I can hear the bells.
Where am I? Link?
Tracy, it looked like teen angel time there for a second.
Wherever I am, nobody changed the channel.
You've got a funny way of putting things. I like that.
The nurse is out sick, but look what see we found.
Just some Q-tips, band-aids, and I think that's a milk dud.
He's so nurturing.
Oh, wait! This is my friend Seaweed.
How are you doing?
How do you think? I just got creamed in front of the entire school.
Hey, Trace, I know something that can cheer you up. Mom's pitching a platter party up at North Avenue. Come check it out.
I too! I just feel not good. May I also come check it out?
You surely may.
I've never been to North Avenue before.
Would it be safe for us?
Don't worry, Craig boy, it's cool.
So, what do you think, Mike?
I think getting to know you is the beginning of a whole lot of an adventure.
Imagine being invited to places by colored people! It feels so happy!
I'm glad you feel that way, my friends, because not very many people do. Come on.